It's a beautiful day, even though it's windy and cold. I'm outside briefly. Probably won't be out here long. It's pretty cold. I went right by the thermometer and didn't see what the temperature is. Well, it's 40. I feel like 40. Feels like 20 with this wind blowing. We're going to get the outside stuff done real quick before we go back in. See how much gas is in the tank. . 35%. We're going to have to call the gas man again real soon. That's lovely to know. That 250 gallons went pretty darn quick. The wind is affecting this video considerably. Gout in my right foot's bothering me a little bit. I've had this problem with my feet for some time and didn't know what it was. It finally flared up so much that I had to go to the doctor for it and got it diagnosed. I had sensed a lot of burning in my feet at night when I went to bed and didn't know what it was from. I just kind of ignored it. Yeah, that wind out there makes it feel like 20 instead of 40. So that's what you're doing with Walter today. You're walking to the mailbox. Walter is going back in the house, putting my jammies back on. Get back up in front of the computer and just think about coming back out. Wasn't this an exciting vlog? Thanks for walking to the mailbox with me.